All right, Utah Valley clinched second place in the WAC tonight with an 82-70 win over Grand Canyon. Play of the game goes to Richard Harward, the Orem grad with a two-handed slam. Jake Toulson led the Wolverines with 19. What a job Mark Pope has done in a rebuilding year. 22-8 record this year.
Thank you guys so much for being here. Let's go, Wolverines!